faithful Niner Empire. What's good? You know who it is. It's your boy, Jay in the Bay. Some of the best news I've heard all day in this crazy NFL free agency Monday is that the 49ers will be extending a second round tender to wide receiver Third and Juwan, aka Juwan Jennings. Juwan Jennings is the ultimate glue guy. He blocks his ass off. He makes crucial catches, especially on third down. He had a hell of a Super Bowl game where he had a hell of a touchdown catch, and he always makes big catches. You're a 49er fan, you know it. You've seen Third and Juwan. But basically, this means that the Niners have a deal with Juwan Jennings for $4.89 million for the upcoming season. Juwan Jennings is a restricted free agent, which means the 49ers can continue to work on a long-term contract extension with Juwan Jennings up until April 19th. I'd be surprised if anything got done, but what this does is Juwan can get a deal from a different team, and the 49ers have the ability to match that offer. If the 49ers don't want to match that offer, they will receive a second-round pick in compensation from that team that Juwan could sign with. I don't see that happening. I think 49ers and Juwan Jennings, he'll be playing another season with the Niners in the upcoming season, and I'm definitely looking forward to it, especially with the uncertainty with Brandon Ayuk, Deebo, obviously. Juwan Jennings is the next best receiver after those two. So glad to have him back. Glad to have him continue his career with the red and gold. And for those that don't know, hey, he was a 2020 seventh round pick in the NFL draft. So he's carved out an excellent career for himself. And I'm looking forward to seeing Juwan in the red and gold this upcoming season. Faithful, I already know your thoughts about this. I already know you love the deal. You love the move. But hey, feel free to leave those comments. I love reading them. And thanks for watching your boy, Jay in the Bay. I'll see you guys in the next one. Go Niners.